beautiful shot of our sunrise this morning from our camera over downtown Denver. Nice start to our morning, 40 degrees out there. What are you looking at, Lisa?
Do you see how there's an A on that screen? You know what that is? That's an avalanche.
Yes.
I see it.
Right.
Go Avs.
Clinch that playoff spot, right?
Good game. It was awesome. It's fun, huh? We've got some beautiful weather on Friday for the Rockies from the home opener. I'll show you more on that coming up. But as you get out the door on this Wednesday, we'll be in the low 40s at about 9 o'clock. Partly sunny sky, so a little bit of cloud cover. Mild and cloudy through midday today, and then some scattered storms and showers this afternoon. This is a pretty minor system for us, so we're just expecting some widely scattered activity this afternoon and temperatures that are still pretty close to that normal high of 59. More sunshine is expected tomorrow. Tomorrow, skies are going to clear out, and statewide, it's going to be a beautiful spring day and some great baseball weather on Friday with highs in the 60s. Here's the view from our Viero camera there in Sterling, and I'm covering it up, but you can see there on the road, it's a little damp. We had some rain showers roll through northeastern Colorado this morning. Now that's clearing out and a beautiful start here. That sun glare for the eastbound drive is going to be a bit more of an issue today. We've got some mid to upper 30s right now, so you'll want a heavy sweatshirt or a light jacket. It'll be chilly for the first few hours this day. And now take a look at Futurecast, and things will warm up by about 12 o'clock, so some low 50s at that point. Some rain and snow developing on the western slope right now, and that's going to gradually move farther east. That snow level is going to be at about 10,000 feet. Below that, as you get in through some of the valleys, and there along I-70, we'll likely see a mix, and so some wet roads this afternoon. We also have a chance for some scattered showers and wet roads here in town. So after 12 o'clock, closer to 2, even 3, that's when we'll start to see a few showers develop. A little thunder and lightning also, but no real risk of any severe weather. Upper 50s today, upper 40s by about 9:30, and still a chance for a few showers. Then it clears out, so by midnight, we'll see some quiet weather and potentially some patchy lingering fog early Thursday morning. But look at our warm up tomorrow, from 30s in the morning to some mid to even upper 60s between 4 and 5 o'clock, and we'll have more sunshine tomorrow. It's going to be a beautiful day on Thursday and a little warmer on Friday. Friday we're at about 67 degrees. Now heading into the weekend, it looks pretty good, 65 on Saturday. The good news is the timing of this is great, because Friday we're going to see beautiful weather. There will be a slight chance late day for an isolated storm or two, because we're sandwiched in between two weak systems, the one that's moving in today and then the one this weekend. That one could bring a few showers, but our temperatures aren't going to take much of a hit, Jason. This time of year, it can get really cold, and this is not cold at all. 60s and 70s across the board.
And I like all those low temperatures above freezing.